Lenny Block. I am Senior Managing Director of Internal Audit for the NASDAQ OMX stock market. NASDAQ is a stock exchange. Companies that want to trade securities need to list on one of the major stock exchanges. NASDAQ has been around for about 60 years, headquartered in New York City. But NASDAQ OMX owns stock exchanges in the Baltics, Iceland, we own Nordic, Nordic exchanges in Helsinki, Stockholm and Copenhagen, as well as Iceland. My role is in internal audit is managing and actually performing internal audits for the company in a variety of areas. Regulatory audits, financial audits, operational audits, compliance audits. In addition to performing audit duties, also I head up the data analytics program for the internal audit group. We're also rolling out data analytics program using automated processes across our different areas. We're trying to automate testing, validating controls, using IDEA, you know, for automation instead of trying to test things manually. We're trying to bring an automated solution such as IDEA to do the testing. I think IDEA has helped us in a lot of ways. I think it's helped us cover more testing. Instead of just sampling a certain small part of transactions, IDEA has let us sample almost an entire population. We've used it for regulatory audits and compliance. We're using it for Sarbanes-Oxley testing automation, and IT technology audit team is working on it, using it to look at syslogs and other technology files. We have two servers. We use IDEA server. We have one server headquartered in the US and we have another one headquartered in Stockholm for our Nordic team. And we chose IDEA server because we do a lot of group projects. We have cross-functional teams. So it's important that we share project and data, you know, among the various team members. So we felt the IDEA server would be our best approach for that. Well, I think in a career, I think we live in a world of technology, and to be successful in audit or any field today, you really need to have an understanding of technology. There's so much information out there. So any use or knowledge of automated tools is going to help anybody in their career, especially in the audit and accounting world. I think IDEA would be I'd highly recommend the tool to folks in the accounting and auditing field for a number of reasons. One, it's got a lot of functionality and it's very easy to use. I think the graphical user interface is good, and that's important for folks who may not be as technical. I mean, you have a lot of people that have very good business skills, but they don't have as much IT technical skills. So IDEA lets you do both. I think it lets you do the simple tasks that a business auditor can do, yet has the capability to do more complex things where you may need the help of some IT technology people.